the symptoms can sometimes be a little subtle. You know, a patient may feel more tired, get a short-winded doing, you know, the usual things. And quite often we attribute this just because we're aging and, you know, things are just not going, you know, as easily as used to be. But in fact, these are very precisely the symptoms associated with heart failure. And it is affecting 2% of every Canadian. And so 1 in 5 Canadians eventually will actually succumb to heart failure.
In terms of the inpatient care, we are unique here in Canada because we have one of the only dedicated inpatient services dedicated for patients with heart failure. We also have one of the largest transplant and VAD programs here in Canada as well. We have a mechanical circulatory support program in Ottawa. So patients who are either waiting for transplant and waiting a long time such that they may be getting more ill as they wait, or patients who are being evaluated for transplant can receive mechanical circulatory assist devices, heart pumps if you will, to help to keep them alive and keep them well as they wait for their heart transplant. On the outpatient clinic side, we offer the range of these clinics that run every single day, and we continue to build our program. We are hoping to expand our heart failure program to be able to provide care and services throughout the Ottawa and the Champlain-Lynn as well. And then the other program that's new in our heart failure umbrella here in Ottawa is a transitional care program. We've developed a formalized program to help to identify patients who are at the highest risk of readmission when they're admitted to hospital and provide them with a very solid fundamental support and care and plan as well to try to decrease admissions to the emergency room as well as to try to decrease readmissions to hospital. And that's a program that is also exclusive and unique here at the Heart Institute at this time.
Before having my own heart failure, in my mind, heart failure, heart attack was one and the same. I didn't have any idea they were two separate items until actually experiencing it and getting educated into what heart failure was. It's so easy to say, oh, that's nothing, it's not a heart attack, so I didn't even worry about it. This can't be serious. So that if you're having anything abnormal occur, let a health professional know.